Hello and welcome. You're watching India Today. I'm Akshita Nandagopal, getting you all the latest updates coming in from Andhra Pradesh. Hectic political updates. The verdict is in. It's an absolute sweep by the TDP, by Chandrababu Naidu. But now the focus is on what happens with the NDA as well. Let's get you breaking news that's coming in right now of how the TDP is, in fact, going ahead and bargaining hard. We'll be seeking But here's what we're hearing from our sources. The TDP may seek the speaker's post, may seek the transport, rural development and health cabinet posts. Now, besides that, they're also putting in their focus on getting the agriculture, Jal Shakti, IT and communication post. They want one MOS post as well. Sources telling us that the TDP is pushing for MOS finance. In all, they want 5 to 6 cabinet berths for their party, along with one MOS and the speaker's post. So this is the breaking news that's coming in right now. As we speak, Chandrababu Naidu is on his way to the national capital. At 4 p.m. is the NDA meet. So we'll see what really plays out, particularly on the speaker's post and these cabinet demands that the TDP has put forth. They're seeking their chunk of the power pie clearly in Delhi. Want a bigger say in national politics as well. So while Chandrababu Naidu has made it very, very clear, I'm with the NDA, there's a big question mark on how much of their demands will be met by the BJP. Because if the BJP gives in to the TDP, it's very clear that the Modi cabinet now will see a mix of their allies, will have allies having a big, big say as well.
Which special demand? Bihar special status portfolio?
Demand hai. Bihar ke liye jarur hum chahte hain. Yo hamari bahut lambi demand hai. कि विशेष राज्य का दर्जा मिलना चाहिए. यहाँ के बच्चे बाहर जाके नौकरी पाते हैं, काम करते हैं और अपमानित होते हैं. बिहार का विकास तब तक हो नहीं सकता जब तक विशेष राज्य का दर्जा उसको ना मिले.
स्पीकर के कुर्सी को लेकर चर्चाएं बहुत ज्यादा चल रही हैं कि शायद जेडीयू या टीडीपी दोनों ही स्पीकर की कुर्सी की मांग कर सकती है.
कोई इस तरह की मांग हमारी नहीं है, न कोई इस तरह का प्रस्ताव है. इतना जरूर है कि हम पहले भी मंत्रिमंडल में रहे हैं और अगर मोदी जी की सरकार की तरफ से जेडीयू को कोई ऑफर मिलता है तो हम जरूर चाहेंगे मंत्रिमंडल में भी रहें और हमारा प्रोपोर्शनल रिप्रेजेंटेशन भी हो.
किंग मेकर की भूमिका में आप लोग आ गए हैं, लेकिन सवाल वही उठ रहा है कि किंग कौन बनेगा, किस तरफ आप लोग रहेंगे, किस पाले में?
देखिए, हम एनडीए गठबंधन के सबसे विश्वस्त, भरोसेमंद संस्थापक सदस्य. इस बार का चुनाव हमने नरेंद्र मोदी जी के नेतृत्व में एनडीए गठबंधन.
जेडीयू मंत्रिमंडल में शामिल होगी तो नीतीश कुमार ने कहा कि बहुत बहुत बधाई. बिहार में जो जेडीयू 12 सीटें जीती है, तस्वीरें देख सकते हैं बिहार के मुख्यमंत्री नीतीश कुमार और संजय झा जेडीयू के राज्यसभा सांसद.
Okay, so that's Nitish Kumar, who's just touched down in the national capital. He's going to be a part of the NDA meet at 4 p.m. All eyes on two leaders right now. Chandrababu Naidu is currently on his way to Delhi and Nitish Kumar, who's touched down in the national capital. Very interestingly, Nitish was in the same flight as Tejaswi Yadav, and pictures of that going absolutely viral with several questions being asked about whether it's a coincidence or whether there's a lot more being planned behind, in fact, backstage. Let's get this, let's take this across to Paulami Saha for more details. Paulami, Nitish Kumar has touched down in Delhi, not interacting with the media, but as of now at least, the JDU and the TDP have made it clear that they are with the NDA, but there's no doubt they're going to lay out a whole blanket of terms and conditions. Absolutely. They are, of course, going to share, their demands as well. Nitish Kumar, of course, reiterating Bihar's demand for special category status as well. Both TDP and JDU, Akshita, are likely to seek the speaker's position in the Lok Sabha. But it remains to be seen eventually how, of course, that pans out. Because BJP, of course, is the single largest party in this coalition. And the speaker's position is going to be very crucial over the next 5 years, given given you know, the bolstered strength of the opposition in the Lok Sabha. So the Speaker will have to play a deft role in terms of balancing, of course, both the Treasury benches and the opposition benches. And it's going to be heated discussions and debates that we anticipate in, of course, the Parliament as well, starting, of course, with the monsoon session, which will, of course, commence next month itself. So it is going to be a very crucial position. So unlikely that the BJP will cede into the demand of the Speaker's position. But yes, there will be key ministerial portfolios that will be sought by both sides as well. JDU's demands are not very clear at the moment. Nitish Kumar is keeping the suspense on, as he's known to in the past as well. But yes, as far as TDP is concerned, we do realize that they're going to seek some very key plump portfolios in terms of ministerial berths, cabinet positions, 5 to 6 cabinet and MOS is what we're learning. Ministries, of course, including rural development, agriculture, as well as health, education, IT and communications, Jal Shakti, as well as housing and urban affairs. And of course, very crucially, I was told, Ministry of Finance in terms of an MOS position. They do realize that the cabinet rank is likely to go to the larger partner, in this case, the Bharatiya Janata Party, but they do want an MOS's position. Okay, so here's the information that we're picking up right now on the TDP's demand list from the BJP. Terms and conditions that they're putting forth, considering that they've been managed to essentially perform better than most other allies and hence have a big, big say. Apart from the Lok Sabha Speaker post, which the TDP is haggling hard for, they're also going to, in all likelihood, demand 3 cabinet berths and 2 MOS posts. Important ministries like the Road and Transport Ministry, Urban Development, Rural Development, Jal Shakti. You look at these particular ministries, they're all essentially passion projects of Chandrababu Naidu. So not surprising that he's seeking that each of these posts be given to his party. Now, interestingly, here's where there's a conundrum for the BJP. The JDU also is seeking 3 cabinet berths. The JDU reportedly also wants the Speaker's post. Balami Saha is live with us for more details on this. This is going to be a tough one for the BJP to navigate, Balami. Of course, the composition of the cabinet is going to look very, very different from 2014 and 2019 because the BJP has to accommodate more allies, more than they'd like to. And the TDP and JDU reportedly are more or less seeking the same portfolios, the same posts. Absolutely. You know, there's going to be some deft balancing act that the BJP will have to do in order to accommodate its allies, the two largest parties now in terms of alliance partners being the TDP and the JDU. Both leaders of the TDP and the JDU will be, in fact, here in Delhi this afternoon. Nitish Kumar has already landed. Chandrababu Naidu is expected to land very shortly. And they will, of course, be putting forth their demands in a very vociferous fashion. Both, of course, chief ministers in their respective states, one of course the chief minister in waiting at the moment, but clearly you know, they've played pivotal roles in ensuring that the BJP is part of the ruling coalition in these states, in Bihar and now in Andhra Pradesh. So yes, there will be a lot of balancing that the BJP will have to do. We do believe that the key top portfolios that comprise North Block and South Block will be with the BJP. That includes, of course, the External Affairs Ministry, Defence Ministry, Home Ministry and the Finance Ministry. At least the cabinet rank will be with the BJP. But yes, you know, they will have to do a lot of, you know, like I said, a lot of balancing with these parties as well, especially with both eyeing the Speaker's position.